Hello guys, in this problem we have the mass of ice melted.